Okay, hello, this is Grey Harp once again. I'm gonna be cooking you some food tonight. What we have right here, I can't see what we have right here. All right, we have some chicken, and I put some garlic salt on here. I put some basil, I put some cilantro. We got some butter in here, and we also have some of our rosso wine that it's going to marinate in. The oven is already preheated, so I'm gonna put this in to bake. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna prepare a salad, and I'm gonna add to the salad is that I'm going to add some cranberries. These are organic, sweetened and dried cranberries. I'm also gonna put some mandarin oranges in there, and a red wine vinaigrette dressing. This is the wine we are serving. It's Bella Sera Rosso. It's an Italian wine, I think. Isn't it? I thought I read Italy somewhere. Product of Italy. It's a product of Italy. It's pretty good. Not bad. Are you still filming? Here's your bowl. Can I shake it? Just shake it a little extra. Alright. This is a piss poor salad, by the way. This is just freaking miserable. Feta cheese. Which is what I forgot to buy. Yeah, it's a simple salad. You got your sweet baby lettuce. So there's your pregame, other than the wine, which I intend on drinking more of right now. Would you like some more? Would you like some? Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Would you like to have?
Eat some salad. Okay, everybody, I'd like to introduce you to my special guest this evening. Her name is Brittany. She's also drinking some wine, and she is going to try the food that I'm cooking tonight, which means she's a very brave person, and I commend her. I should probably tell you what I'm even making, because I haven't done that thus far. I am making some chicken, believe it or not, stuffed with provolone cheese and bacon. Well, trust me, it's nothing fancy. I'm making baked potatoes, twice baked. First time, it's gonna be in the microwave. How's them apples? Then, we got our ready-to-serve bacon. All you gotta do is microwave it. That's pretty easy. And then I'm gonna put the provolone cheese inside of the chicken, along with the bacon. Maybe chop up a little bit of bacon and put it in the twice-baked potatoes along with the Colby and Monterey Jack shredded cheese. So it's gonna be pretty good, hopefully. God. Brittany, last time I drank a whole bottle of wine myself.
And that's exactly why you invited me for coffee.
Well, see, but I feel like I'm more buzzed this time, but I think it's you. I think it just made me laugh. It makes me feel drunker.
Drunker?
Well, what's the word? More drunk? Drunken? More drunken? More...
wasted?
That sounds better. I gotta admit. Ah, I forgot the apples. That's what I forgot. The apples were gonna be a slightly sour, okay. Crunchy. It's too late.
Mm-hmm.
It's too late. I forgot the feta and I forgot the apples.
It's not too late.
I suck.
Hey, I can't usually even eat.
I know, you
can.
You can't ever eat anything. You eat. Well, you eat like 500 times a day. but you eat like 5 bites a meal. So it really only adds up to like 3 meals a day. Pretty good.
From the country, fixes everything.
This is all going in the bloopers. I'm gonna trash this whole video. No, it's gonna be great.
I need to check and make sure it's coming along. Not closely ready yet. Not even close to done. For quite a while. Anyway. Anyway. What's your name? Where are you from? How old are you? ASL. Anything? Nothing? No. Not interested? Why don't you just say not interested? Turn it off. Turn it off. I will punch you in the face. In the face. Don't film me when I do this. But at least we're having a good time. Or at least I am. One of me is. You're filming me. More than you, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know. Yes. Trying to make too huge of a mess here.
Smash all of them.
Smash this stuff up. Which good of you. I'm going to add some shredded cheese. Even put some more cheese over top of it, actually, because I can't see any cheese. Because if you put it on the top row, it's gonna turn fire on right above it. It's going to put a nice crustaceous layer on the top of our potatoes.
You just say crustaceous.
I did say crustaceous.
Look at this. This is gorgeous.
We're lining it up. Beautifully. Ouch. It's burning my fingers, but whatever. Alright. This is gonna be so good, by the way. I'm just gonna put this on the bottom while these potatoes broil. Oh, they're done. Oh, God. Oh, they're burning. Oh, they're on fire. Oh, good Lord. Apparently, high was too high. And we know. It's only kind of bad. But I have the fan on, so be alright. Maybe I should add more cheese.
Still tasty, right? Yeah, you love it, don't you?
I actually like burnt things, so, you know.
We're a restaurant, and they only do 5 stars. How many stars? And be serious, be honest. You know, 5 stars is like upper cuisine, so don't even dare give it anything close to that. Okay, so we're on
4.5. I can't give you 5, so I have to give you 4, 4.5.
All right.